Hi guys, this is Geraldine from Teak Tuning, and today I'm going to be showing you how to install and use Allen key trucks. So you're going to take the wheel and take a kingpin, and you're going to put it through the front of the wheel so that it comes out the back of the wheel. Next, you're going to take your truck, place it in the kingpin hole on the side, and screw it in with the Allen key kingpin. So you don't want to do it too tight, because as you can see, your wheel is not going to move if you do it too tight. But you also don't want to do it too loose, otherwise the wheel is going to move around too much. You want to get it just right where the wheel is going to spin nicely. Next, you're going to take your fingerboard deck, and if you don't already have holes poked through for the screws, you can do that with your Allen key kingpin tool. And then this is just like a regular fingerboard setup. You're going to put the screws on the top and use the regular tool to screw the trucks in. If you'd like to change out the tuning on your Allen key trucks, you're going to need your Allen key kingpin tool, and you're going to use that to remove the kingpin from the trucks. Next, you're going to take your fingerboard bushing and a kingpin, and you're going to put the bushing onto the kingpin. Once that is done, you're going to put the kingpin into the hanger. And then you're going to put the bottom bushing onto the kingpin. Next, you're going to screw the kingpin back into the base plate. There you have it. You got your Allen key trucks on your fingerboard setup.